And you also had a lot of Square Enix Final Fantasy questions. Actually, I got quite a few of those this week from Hal and a couple other people. So to try to answer everyone's questions in one bulk, basically I was asked by Square Enix to sing for the album, which I did, Real Emotion in 1,000 Words. No, I did not write the songs or have to rewrite them. They were sent to me translated. And obviously there's a style and a spirit to Final Fantasy, and I basically just tried to stay true to that during the recording, and in a lot of ways I didn't really know what I was getting into, but it's one of the better experiences of my career, and the gateway to a lot of you guys out there, so I'm very grateful and thankful that I got the opportunity to do so.
Your words were like a dream. dreams could never fool me. Not that easily. I acted so distant then. Didn't say goodbye before you left. But I was listening. You'll fight your battles far from me. Far too easily.